Switching regulators are an essential building block of electronic devices. They efficiently manage the flow of electrical energy, converting it from one voltage level to another while minimizing energy loss. Switching regulators are found in numerous electronic devices, such as laptops, electric vehicles, and medical devices. Let's take the laptop as an example. A laptop is typically powered with three cells of a 3.7-volt lithium-ion battery. The different integrated circuits in the laptop operate at different voltage levels, the most popular being 3.3 volts, 5 volts, or 12 volts. The switching regulator takes the input voltage from the battery and converts it to the appropriate voltage level. You can think of switching regulators as a thermostat in your home's heating system. Just as a thermostat maintains a consistent temperature by turning the heat up and down as needed, switching regulators control electrical energy flow by switching it on and off. A switching regulator comprises four main components: a switch, an inductor, a diode, and a capacitor. When the switch is on, the inductor acts as an energy storage device, converting electrical energy into a magnetic field. Once the desired output voltage is reached, the switch is turned off. At this point, the inductor releases its stored energy. The diode then allows the stored energy to circulate in a controlled loop, ensuring a smooth current flow to the output. In modern implementations, the diode is replaced by an active switch, in what are called synchronous switching regulators. The capacitor serves to filter out noise and stabilize the output voltage. The design of a switching regulator can be simplified by selecting a pre-configured integrated circuit. The Nano-Quiescent synchronous series is an example from STMicroelectronics, providing a versatile solution for various applications. For more information, please visit mauser.com.